this.
These people look safe enough.
Could you just... Hey, miss. Miss Elizabeth.
Hello. Oh, this is wonderful. Well, come dance with me, Mr. Dewitt.
I don't dance. Come on, let's go.
Why? What could be better than this?
Well, how about Paris?
Paris? I don't understand. How could we get there?
That's where that airship's going, but if you want to stay and dance, we can...
No, let's go. Come on, let's go. Come on, let's go right now. I'm out. It's hard to believe, but it's true, isn't it? Smell that. I've never smelled anything like that before, have you?
Beaches I know don't smell much like that.
Damn fools. Should let them drown themselves.
Two. Touch a toe. Two. Up. Yes.
I'm not going to cause trouble if they don't.
Mr. Dewitt, Comstock. I've read about him. They say he can see the future.
Give a man a little power, he falls in all kinds of love with himself.
I don't like his look.
Do you dislike the look of the prophet or his gaze?
Can we leave now? It almost looks like a real ocean. It's just a set of elaborate pumps and rain catchers. Seems like we're fairly well healed, Mr. Dewitt. Huh. Fall into the water did you no favors. I'll keep an eye out for something that might lose your faith. Mr. Dewitt, here.
Bird.
Or the cage.
Or perhaps the bird.
Nothing beats the cage.
These two again. How do... Never mind.
Look at these. They're amazing. Which one do you like more, this one or this? The bird is beautiful and the cage is somber, but there's really something special about it. I just can't decide.
The one on the left.
Are you sure?
I'm sure.
I love it.
I expected the bird.
If you're going to be a sore loser, then I shan't do this again.
Oh, my God.
My God.
It has to be. Who else would
Look.
Do such a thing?
Are you all right?
It was my home.
We should get out of here.
Let's go.
I don't understand. How could this happen? Why is it possible?
The songbird to this happen.
What I want to know is, why is there never a handyman around when you need one? What are they good for?
Make sure you have a piece of photographic identification ready for presentation.
Put those arms up now. Fingers apart. Legs apart.
This one.
Stand still. Now
hold
steady.
He's suspicious, if you ask me.
I ain't getting through there.
All right. Quiet down there, Pete.
Come on.
Let's go home and dry yourself out.
Come on.
I don't see the point of stopping all of us just to find this one man.
Did you hear about this?
Damn thing's locked. What are you doing?
You're a roguish type. What does it look like? Done.
you learn to pick locks?
Trapped in a tower with nothing but books and spare time? You would be surprised what I know how to do.
I must take any task with more than this. Oh, hello, sir. Don't you pay me no never mind. Just some foolishness, you know. Just monkey shines.
These silver eagles. There's a vending device over there. There might be something to bring you back to health.
It's probably a good idea.
Hey, mister. We'd like to help you.
Do I know you?
Back at the lottery, you... Without you, we wouldn't have gotten away.
Daisy always said somebody like you would come along.
For you, sir. You best be on your way, or there's gonna be trouble for us both.
Is your housekeeper acting suspicious? Try asking the girl a few key questions.
Over here.
Such as... Don't you think those Vox Populi folk have a valid complaint against the Prophet? And I'm sure some of your friends have... ...meetings. I'd sure like to see what they're all about.
One in the series. I read it was delayed 3 times.
Are you a duke? Or a dimwit? Duke cleans his father's rifle every Sunday without being asked. Dimwit shoots mice every afternoon and puts the old man's rifle back dirty. Remember, boys and girls, don't be a dimwit.
She's not well.
What do you mean, not well?
As in one stalk.
Come and take a photograph with the father of our country. Chop down the cherry tree. He crossed the Delaware. On bended knee, he accepted the sword from the Angel Columbia. Come on, folks. Show your allegiance to flag and to the nation.
To the sky, Comstock bent his knee and saw with holy...
She's working.
Excuse me? Annabelle, let's meet this. I need to get us both.
Last customer. Park's closing. Park's closing, everyone.
Yeah, these shoes sure could benefit from a shine.
Guess I haven't paid much attention.
Hey, you want to watch out? I just swapped that.
Excuse me.
Have you got sauerkraut?
Sauerkraut? I guess so.
I'll take, one, please. How much?
One silver eagle.
All right.
Single pick. Mm-hmm.
Two tickets for passage to the First Lady airship.
Yeah, just a minute, friend.
Yeah, I have it. How do you want to proceed?
In a bit of a rush, pal.
Hey, mister. You're going to get mustard over your nice suit.
I got it. I'll ring you back once the matter's in hand.
I don't like this.
Yeah, send in the bird. We're ready to execute.
Excuse me, can I get some help here?
Certainly, sir. Sorry about the wait!
What are you doing? Get the girl! Get off of me!
Nice.
Hey, come back here!
Dead. You killed those people.
Elizabeth.
You're a monster.
What did you think was going to happen?
What?
Do you understand the expense the people went through to keep you locked up in that tower? You think people like that are just going to let you walk away? You are an investment, and you will not be safe until you are far away from here.
What do they want from me?
I don't know. That's the last time anyone gets the drop on me.
Let me see your hand. What happened back there? It's not the last of it, is it?
I don't know.
Side of the abyss.